In this video, we're going to be talking about the lowest common multiple, also known as the LCM. To do this, we're going to work through an example. To find the lowest common multiple, you need at least two numbers. Today, we're going to look at the numbers 4 and 6, and we're going to use a technique that's taught in the Head Start modules. To start off the technique, we draw a table that looks like this. It has two columns because we have two numbers. We start out by writing our two numbers at the top of the chart, 4 and 6. The steps to this technique are always, let's find the smallest prime number that goes into at least one of the numbers in the columns. Looking at the first row, what's the smallest prime number that goes into either 4 or 6? After a little bit of thought, you'll come up with the number 2. How many times does 2 go into 4? It goes in twice, so we write a 2 here. How many times does 2 go into 6? It goes in 3 times, so we write a 3 here. Now we look at our new row. What's the smallest prime number that goes into either 2 or 3? Again, it's 2. How many times does 2 go into 2? Once. How many times does 2 go into 3? Well, it can't go into 3 nicely, so we leave the 3 alone, just rewrite it. In our new row, what's the smallest prime number that goes into 1 or 3? Well, there are no prime numbers that go into 1. So we look at the 3. The smallest prime number that goes into 3 is just itself, which is 3. We leave the 1 alone because we can't do anything with it. And we look at how many times does 3 go into 3? That's once. So we write a 1 here. This technique stops when you have 1s at the bottom of all of your columns, which is what we have here. Now we take a look at the numbers that we wrote outside. And to find the LCM, you multiply those numbers together. So you have 2 times 2 times 3, and that equals 12. And that is the LCM of 4 and 6. So this is a technique that you can use to find the LCM, which is going to come in useful when you do addition of fractions, where you need to find a lowest common denominator. The example we're going to do specifically today is 3/4 plus 5/6. Now, when it comes to adding fractions, you can't simply add the top.
Eratosthenes was a Greek mathematician and was chief librarian of the Library of Alexandria around 250 BC. He was also known as the father of geography.